Matters to Contention was to basically show the negative experience I had and what I felt during lockdown, and the feeling of wanting to go out yet you could not. And if you look closely, you'll see that the headband the person's wearing is the bottom bar on Zoom. And it's basically to show repetition and just attending Zoom calls over and over again, yet you want to go out, as shown by the person that's reaching out. And I hope I conveyed this properly to my audience.
My piece focuses on the negative aspects of lockdown and how it takes a toll on our mental state. As we can see, a girl is creating something in her notebook with a golden hand protruding from it and comforting her. The dark background consisted of red crying eyes gives an indication to her mental state. So as a result, the subject instead resorts to her creations as a coping method to seek comfort to distract her from her dark thoughts as a result of lockdown.
I drew this toga reflecting on the boredom that I had to face staying at home during the lockdown. It was very sad not being able to meet family and friends and of course school. I was inspired by this token because I wanted my freedom to play, to run in the park, to walk down the beach, to be free. Thank you very much. I hope you all loved my artwork as much as I enjoyed drawing it. art is about the worst experience throughout the lockdown. In my art, it shows that how I'm trapped. You know, because I have not been able to go to school, meet my school friends, or have a proper school life.
Hi, my name is Ashika Masadik and I am 15 years old and from Gateway College, Colombo. As you can see, this girl was a very sociable and free. Towards the second version of herself, she's enjoying the pandemic and she can stay at home, listen to music, while talking to her friends, of course. The third version of herself shows more about where this pandemic is going to. So she's dressing up like she used to before the pandemic occurred, in hopes of her not feeling lonely. However, the last version of herself shows that she has lost complete freedom, and even when she's able to go out, she has grown anxious and forgotten how to socialize.
So the first picture of this artwork shows the occasions where I'd have to put on this mask of joy or happiness to make sure the people around me wouldn't worry about the status of my mental health, whatever that might have been. And after lockdown, what we once called normal was a completely forgotten territory. Things as simple as socializing with people was an absolute challenge. So what I wanted to portray through the second picture was the instances where we'd feel uncomfortable in social gatherings and situations, but we'd play the part and act completely calm and comfortable in that environment, when in reality we'd be anxious and almost claustrophobic. And as time would pass, we'd even convince ourselves that we were completely okay and that we didn't need to open up these feelings of anxiousness. And believe me, this is not a situation you'd want to put yourself in. And I know that opening up to someone about these feelings are not an easy task, but you really should build up the courage to do so, because the relief that you feel afterwards is always worth it.